To share your custom preset, open your effects browser and navigate to the preset you want to share. Right-click on the effect and select Reveal in Finder. Right-click on your effect preset in Finder and select Compress Effect. This ensures no changes are made to the preset during transit. Drag the zip file out to your desktop and share this zip file with another user by email or any other convenient method. To install a video effect preset, first decompress a zip file by double-clicking on it. Next, deselect any items you have selected by clicking on an empty space on your desktop. Finder will appear in the top right side of your menu bar. Hold down the Option key and select Go and Library. Open the Application Support folder, scroll down and select Pro Apps, and open the Effects Presets folder. Drag and drop your unzipped video preset file into this folder. If Final Cut Pro is open, restart it by quitting and reopening it. Your custom video preset will be available in the category it was originally assigned. If you can't find it, select the All Video and Audio category and type in the preset name in the search bar. This effect can now be applied to your clip just like any other built-in effect. Thank you for watching, and make sure to check out my custom video effect presets video to learn to make your own custom video presets.